All right. Oh, wrong buttons. Okay. I'm leveling up a lot here. What the hell? Well, that's a really weird formation. Denied. Wow. What the hell? I was not expecting this. I think that was... So you have to see which one comes up first, a little before. No, I did not mean to do that! Oh, it only does one damage though. Yeah, when you hold it out longer, it actually does more damage. That wasn't even me. I think that fly should actually die in another counterattack, so I'm just gonna resort to this. I figured that was gonna happen. Okay! Giving me lots of EXP here. Now, what level are you supposed to be by the time you beat the game? Like, 50? Thank you. Come on. Here we go. That is a terrible security system. For something as powerful like, okay, a bean star that can grant wishes, obviously, it must be drawing energy in from another universe. Otherwise, they can't just create energy out of nothing. So obviously, something powerful enough to draw something in from another universe should not be guarded by something as simple as plumbing. I mean, seriously. It shouldn't be in a castle, it should be in a research facility. I mean, that thing is powerful enough to rip a hole in the fabric of space-time. I mean, yeah. I mean, just think of it because... I mean, that's the only way it can get past the first law of thermodynamics. See what I need first. Okay. All right, we're gonna fight Queen Bean. Alright, let's do this. That does a lot of damage, okay. Damn, that does a lot of damage. Oh, miss, darn it. I want to make sure she doesn't get too close. Otherwise she'll do the... she'll try to just smash you. That was simple. Of course, we wouldn't be leveling up again. That would be too much. I think at this point we'll get equipment. Yeah, like right here. Wait, what did I get? Did I get the P badge instead of the Bean badge? No, Luigi, fine. That doesn't do much. I mean, it just only raises it by a little. There's gonna be something better in the... What's wrong, Luigi? Come on! Gotta be something else open at this point now. I mean... Okay, let's see. 121 to 126, okay. So 126 and 92? 21 and 95. Okay, that extra 3 defense, it may not matter in the long run. I don't know, because if you do the... There's 126 over 121, like 5 over 1. It's certainly greater, so this is certainly better. Bean pants. Oh, but only Mario can wear that, okay. 2016. Got 2016 coins. Bean badge is gonna do a lot more. Mario already has it. Oh, the enemies respawn, so I'm gonna just avoid them. Oh no, that is not good. Curious, like, how high will our stats go by the end of this game? This is like... This is just ridiculous. Oh, I was trying to get the hammer on it, but this should be a one-hit KO at this point. Yeah, I figured it would be a one-hit KO. Hammer, come, hurry! Okay, here's what I want to make sure first. The barrel maze. The dreaded barrel maze. Okay, let's see. Can I go there? Can go there. Looks like I can go here. Like I can't. Can I go there? I can go there. Go away, Popple. Ooh, I wonder how this fight will be now. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be an interesting fight. Popple and Bowser. That was a fail. That's more like it. No. Finishing you off first. Denied. You are not stealing anything from me. That did not work out too well. There we go. So it's basically the same old battle. I don't know how much HP this guy has. Okay! Really, there were fours in there. There were fours in there, all you could get was a two. I think at this point I've gotta do... Thank you. I could have sworn there was some. Yeah, just sworn there was some invisible blocks here, really? Maybe I can make this. I don't know if this jump is possible. No, it doesn't look like it is. Oh, now I know how to do this. Hang on, there's gotta be something here. Find anything there. Okay, I'll be back.